Spotlight! And for them all, you have to go beyond the borders of safety and privacy. We stumble upon the open graveyard, unaware of the danger that awaits.
Then what if other people are supposed to be here? It's so dangerous.
Danger? Ha! I'm not in the face of danger. Boom! Well, well, well. What do we have here?
Speak back, Aina.
Yes, speak back.
Roar! Leave them alone, Shenzi!
My page! I was supposed to be king! After I kill you, your precious little Simba is next.
No! Can't go scar!
What do you want, you little rat? Roar!
Sea Star! Sea! It never returned!
Pride lands are no place for a creature. With peace restored to the Pride Lands, Simba learns the true meaning, responsibility, courage, and love.
Simba, today you have shown great courage.
I feel what you have discussed. Enter the future of the Pride Lands. I perceive a great
king.
Can you do that? With peace restored to the Pride Lands, Simba learns the true meaning of responsibility, courage, and love. The young prince, now the Lion King, his legacy will live on in the hearts of all those who remember him. And one day, far into the future, another will take his place after. But that's a story for another time. And don't tell Simba. Let him have this. After all, he just can't wait to be king.
Simba, remember? The circle of life connects us all. Respect it. You will always find your way home.
Let's not get in here.
Ah, it's a dream now!